The healthy dish we show you today is baked chicken with lemongrass and garlic. Today's recipe serves 4 people. The ingredients are chicken legs and garlic. Marinade includes lemongrass, salt, sugar, Shaoxing wine, and cornstarch. First, put the rinsed chicken legs into a bowl after removing fat. Add the marinade, which includes a finely chopped lemongrass, half a teaspoon of salt, half a teaspoon of sugar, and 1 teaspoon of cornstarch. Mix well. Add 2 teaspoons of Shaoxing wine. Mix well. Marinate for about 30 minutes. While preheating the oven to 200 degrees Celsius, slice the rinsed garlic. Put the garlic slices in a baking tray already wrapped with aluminum foil. Put the chicken legs on top of the garlic slices. Put the baking tray into the oven and bake for about 30 minutes. Turn the chicken legs over. Continue baking until cooked thoroughly. Once cooked, remove bones and skin from the chicken legs. Chop into chunks. Topped with garlic slices before serving. The nutrient analysis per serving of this dish is 75 kilocalories of energy, 3 grams of carbohydrates, 10 grams of protein, 2 grams of fat, 46 milligrams of cholesterol, 0.1 gram of dietary fiber, and 334 milligrams of sodium.